guys. So today it is actually November 2nd, right after Halloween. If you don't know what Halloween is, it's basically just the weekend where you party it up for Halloween. And I filmed a couple of my friends' costumes that I was going to, like, it would be really cool to put this on my main channel, mom, like, and have, like a Halloween lookbook. But the lighting is just so bad. Like, it's just not, I can't put that on my main channel. Like, it's just so bad and, like, it's just, So I'm gonna be putting it on this channel right here and show you a little bit about my Halloween. But yeah, I just wanna first start off by saying, you know, it was a great old weekend. I'm actually about to go to class at 12:15 for my 12:30 class. Ooh, and I have to figure out, I have like a meeting after, you know, meetings. And I have to figure out where to go. What are those? Do you guys know what that is? Oh. They messed up. Oh my god, I forgot to tell you. I'm wearing my contact lenses to class for the first time all year. It is November 2nd, and I'm wearing my contact lenses to class all year. Okay, I just said that twice. Why not? I don't know, emphasis. But like, what? I just decided my eyes are red no matter what. Like, it's not my contact causing it. So I'm just like, you know what? I don't know, I just wanna like be like a human for once. Like, it's really annoying. It's been rough. But yeah, like, I just feel so happy. Like, wow, I can, like, I don't know. When you wear your glasses, it's like, unless you wear glasses, you don't really know. Yeah, so I'm really happy about that. But let's roll the footage and show my Halloween costumes, which are pretty, some of my friends, some pretty classy costumes. We shall see. I'll insert pictures too. Just a whole Halloween. Let's roll this. Let's do this. Let's go. You are coming along with me for my Halloween 2015. Let's go. From class and from my meeting, and I'm sitting here. Oh my gosh, I just went over my bowl of salad. Look at how big it is. Like, it's like literally overflowing. Lately I've been peeling my cucumbers, put in my salad, because it just tastes so much better. But like, I feel guilty because like the skin is like the best part for you, like the most nutritious, but whatever. I think it's the most nutritious because it has the most fiber, and I most definitely have enough fiber in my diet with the amount of, first of all, my breakfast is literally like 500 grams of fiber and potatoes and all of that, so. And I eat so many veggies, you know what, whatever, I'm good with the fiber. So yeah, I'm sitting here eating my salad, brought home $2. I mean, home, brought downstairs $2. Well, two things to read. I'm like, I'll decide which one to read when I get there. One of them, People Magazine, what I really wanna be reading, but the other is for my class, so. Gotta read the text. It's not like a textbook, but you know what I mean. So yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. Chillaxing. That's it. Okay, so right now I'm sitting here finally reading a little bit of my magazine because honestly, you know, I've really been working all day kind of on various things. So right now I'm reading about Hayden Panettiere's postpartum depression, which is really crazy. So yeah, and then I'm gonna work a little bit more on, I'm actually have a really fun, exciting project coming up for actually my school.
I don't really feel like talking about it right now. Maybe when it kind of gets more on running, I definitely will tell you about it. But yeah, it's going to be really cool, and I'm excited. So I'm going to start planning. Well, I have started. I'm going to continue planning for that because we're working on it in a couple days. So yeah, but pretty much I'm just chilling right now. It's 5:34 p.m. And I got my potato in the oven. That's good. And then I have a dumb, stupid... I'm really sorry if this music is loud, but I really like this song. And I got a Spotify. Like, I never understood Spotify. I don't know why, but it confused me so much. But yeah, I got one, and I created just a playlist of just random music I've just been loving that I wanted all in one place. If you want to follow me, go for it. Like, I don't know how this works. Do you follow people? I literally don't know, but my username is glamandgloss01. So, I did that this morning. The beat does not drop. Okay. But anyways, yeah, so I've been loving On My Mind by Ellie Goulding. So yeah, I'm just going to read a little bit more of the magazine. Oh, nice classic mag. And then I'm going to work on that, eat dinner, and then I have to go to a dumb, stupid campus ministry meeting tonight for priority points that I get good housing next year. Not happy about it. Also, let me get this, if I can get this. Right now I'm drinking decaffeinated tea, which, first of all, I would never, in a real instance, ever drink caffeinated tea past, like, 3, just because, like, I don't want to be up all night. I already have enough sleep problems as it is. Oh, I didn't even tell you guys. Of course, this morning I woke up, I think, 4:30. Great times. I literally ended up going down to the kitchen at, like, 5-something and eating the rest of a potato that I made. Like, random. Like, I just eat potatoes at 5 a.m. That's what I do. But, yeah, so that was great. But, yeah, so I also have been having a lot of stomach problems. What else is new? I know I sound like a broken record, and I don't know, I don't want to come off as, like, annoying and, like, always, like, being like, oh my god, my stomach hurts, but, like, it's really annoying. It's just really annoying, I don't know. So I've been researching, like, I know everything there is to research, like, oh my god, your stomach hurts, eat bananas, bread, like, that type of stuff, but I've really been digging into some research because I'm like, this isn't funny, like, I'm literally eating, like, normal things, like, that you wouldn't get a stomach, although the other day I had brunch and I got this eggplant mushroom wrap. It hit me like a truck. Like, I thought I was going to die the entire day, basically. So, yeah. Cool. But no, I've been having normal things also, and I still get so sick. So, I read that one of the things to have is decaffeinated tea to help the stomach. So, I'm guessing caffeine might be rough on the stomach, which makes sense, I guess. I don't know. Does it make sense? So, yeah. And do you like my socks? Yeah, I like to wear high socks with boots. Okay, just wanted to share that information. And if you guys have any tips for stomach pain, like, it's not pain, it's like, I can't explain it. It's not pain, not nausea, it's like a mixture of the both. You know what, like, it's all of this, like, discomfort. I guess discomfort is the word. Yeah. While feeling like I'm gonna throw up, so yeah, that's that. Yeah.
Hi guys, I'm back from my meetings, done with my day. And I'm dead. My stomach feels like someone is taking a knife and murdering it. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. We're all good. But yeah, so I'm gonna take off my makeup, and someone is texting me a lot. So popular, like, you know. No, just kidding. It's probably like my dog or something. But yeah, so I'm gonna do some work and end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and give it a thumbs up if you would like more vlogs and me to continue vlogging. So yeah, talk to you guys later.